Good morning, everyone. Today is April 24th, 2022, and we are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Geni, Sofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Snamanda Butsu. Snamanda Butsu. Snamanda Butsu.
きみょうむりょうじゅうぎょうらい、なもふかしぎこうぼうぞうぼうさつえんぎじ、財政自在おぶしょう、とけんしょうぶつじょうどういん、こくどうぎんでんしぜんまく、
根粒無常殊勝願、長発敬有大愚勢、五行四維四小術、十世妙正文字法、不法無量無変更、無下無大公園の、頂上寛義智慧公、 普段南寺無所行、長日学校小人生、一切群上無故障、本願名号少女号、四神神行願人、上等学生大涅槃、一死滅道願成就、 如来正意行出世、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群上会、往生如来如実言、能発一念気合心、普段煩悩特涅槃、煩上逆法再現行、
よしゅうしぎゅうかいちみ、せっしゅうしんこうじょうしょうご、いのすいはむみょうあん、とんないしんぞうしうむ、じょうふしんじつしんじんてん、いぎょうぎっこうふんむ、うんむしげみょうむあん、 逆心顕教大狂気、即応超絶五悪衆、一切善幕凡無人、問心如来偶然願、仏言広大正芸者、善人妙憤大利家、弥陀仏本願念仏、 邪見教慢なく修行、信行住持人義難、南中志南昔、インド祭天使論下、中華自治域史構想、現代小公正小意、明如来本勢要起、 釈迦如来了我生、一修五妙難天竺、有十大事出世、実の在波無権、潜絶大乗無上法、召喚議事小安楽、賢治南行六六、
真行異行指導楽、億年未打仏本願、次年即時入場、唯能上如来号、往法大悲偶然、天神菩薩造論説、奇妙無下光如来、 エシュタラケンシンジツ、光線の超大誓願、
고유 헌감 리키에코 이도근 요쇼이신 긴유크도크다이호카이 이츠갸크뉴다이에슈슈 독시랭게조세카이 속쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진듯 유쇼지온지오겟 본시돈란료텐신 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 본조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론쭈겟 보도인가겐세이간 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포스 조지쇼지속내한 이시무료고묘도 조슈조가이후겟 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만 토크고 간센쇼 삼프산신케온곤 조마츠호메츠도흰 이쇼조아크치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 젠도독묘부쇼이 고아이조산요격악 고묘묘고갱인넴 가이뉴홍감다이치카이 요자쇼주공고신 교기치낸소고 요이다이토격상인 속쇼호쇼시조락 옌신코카이치다이교 행키양요캄니사이 센조슈싱한센징 호갱이도쇼벤류 옥주아크닝유이쇼부 가약자이희세슈주 본노쇼겐스이후겐 다이히무겐조쇼가 온시겐크묘북교 랜민젠마크본붕인 신슈교쇼고헨슈 샘자크 홍감그아크셋 옌라이쇼지린댕겟 개찌기조이쇼시 소근유자크조무이라크히치신징이노뉴 으교다이지슈시도 조사임무행고그조그악 도조그지슈그도신 유이카싱시 고소세츠 나만다붓 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 Namandabu. Namandabu. Seisongai Shin. Kimyojin Jippo. Muge Konyorai. Gansho Anrako. Namandabs, 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 Namandabs.
Now, I would like to share the words of notes on essentials of faith alone, but I'm going to read the highlighted part. So please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. ゆいはただこのことを一つという二つ並ぶことを嫌う言葉なり、また、ゆいは一人という心なりと。Alone means this one thing only, expressing a rejection of two things standing together. It also means by itself. 名もアミーダ仏、名もアミーダ仏、名もアミーダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナマンダ仏、ナマンダ仏。So, you know, I like the color black and red, but I felt it's too aggressive yesterday. So let's use orange instead of red for highlighting the passages. And today we will read this highlighted part. And I talked about how Seikaku followed Honen Shongin's understanding that Nenbutsu, which possess Shinjin. So simply saying, Shinjin is essential. So the title of his writing is Yui Shinsho, Essentials of Faith Alone. And this is attitude of Shinran Shongin as a scholar, that he always rely on dictionaries and other texts to explain the meaning of the word. And these meanings, this one thing only, and by itself, come from Chinese character dictionary. And this one thing only is expressing the rejection of two things standing together. So this is a word of rejection of the sundry practices, solely relying on the working of Amida's primal vow. So if we practice something else other than Nenbutsu to attain birth in the Pure One, then it is not called this one thing only. And also, alone is a rejection of two things standing together. So we could say that it is not our recitation of the Nenbutsu which becomes the cause of our birth into the Pure Land, but it is Shinjin, entrusting heart. So from this perspective, I can say that this is a rejection of self-power practice and choosing the path of Shinjin, entrusting heart. So Shinjin and entrusting heart alone. And the aspiration for birth cannot be our true cause of attainment of birth either, because it is faith alone, Shinjin alone. It is a rejection of two things standing together. So Shinjin, or entrusting heart, alone is essentials for our attainment of birth. And that is why this one thing only is important, or the important meaning, or Shinran Shongin listed this meaning, this one thing only. And next, Shinran Shongin said, alone means by itself. And the cause of our attainment of birth is Shinjin by itself. There are no working from our side is required. If I borrow Honen Shongin's word, it is no working, it's true working. It is solely the working of the primal vow of Amida Buddha. And I have introduced the words of Honen Shongin as the act that leads to birth in the Pure Land. The Nenbutsu is taken to be fundamental. And this sounds like Honen Shongin is saying Nenbutsu is the most important thing. But as I mentioned yesterday, this is a Nenbutsu possessing Shinjin. And in Jodo Shu Ryaksho, in Wago Toroku, that is a collection of Honen Shongin's words, Honen Shongin said something like this. ただ口に名も阿弥陀仏と申せば、仏の誓いによりて必ず往生するぞと、欠乗の心を起こすべきなり。その欠乗の心によりて往生の号は定まるなり。疑う心のなきを人心とは申す僧侶なりと。So that one should arise the determined mind that by solely reciting 名も阿弥陀仏, the one definitely attain birth through the vow of the Buddha.The act of the attainment of birth would be settled through the determined mind. Deep mind is a mind of no doubt. So this is my translation. It's terrible translation, but you know, I translated the highlighted word ketsujo as determined mind, but I am not sure if this is a good translation. But it is a mind of no doubt, determined mind of knowing that.We attain birth into the Pure Land through the working of the vow of the Buddha. So, Shinjin is a mind of no doubt. So, Honen Shongin is also saying that Shinjin is the cause of the attainment of birth in here. So, just like Honen Shongin, Seikaku is teaching us that Shinjin is essential in this Yuishinsho. And Shinran Shongin used the meaning of the wordalone as by itself to teach us that the cause of our attainment of birth is by Shinjin alone. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda.So this concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.